A four-year-old girl who fell from a third-story window has amazed doctors by her lack of injuries. Leah was playing with her siblings when she fell through a fly screen at her family's Warwick Farm unit and then plunged to the ground, her fall cushioned by a wet garden bed. She suffered only minor cuts and bruisings. Leah is the eighth child to fall from a window in New South Wales in the past 6 months.